know the cemetery rapist? Some of y'all know cemetery rapist? That's one of my really good friends. I used to live with him in Missouri for a little while. Whenever I lived there with him, we used to have this laundry room. And every time I went down there, was this fucking weird-ass dude down there. And there was never any fucking laundry going, you know? So it's like, what are you doing in the fucking laundry room? So I wrote a song about that guy. This one's called Creepy in the Corridor. Yeah. R.I.P. Jeff Hanneman, the wrong guitarist died, damn it.
Jesus Christ, he gave me an arm and leg. At least you could do it to drag me off or
Yeah.